Let's look at some of the biggest individual movers off the back of delivering Alpha. Huntsman is higher. That was a recommendation from Alex Roper's. Envision and Mednax lower. They're shorts from Jim Chanos. And Take-Two Interactive is only fractionally higher. That's a recommendation from Samantha Greenberg, but it was lower before that. So these are all market-moving recommendations from the Delivering Alpha conference, something you must attend next year if you haven't done this year.
Bob, and I'm going right now to the cocktail party, which is what you want to go to begin with. Hey, the reason we're...
But you can't get into that unless you go to the whole thing. Just take note for next year.
You can get in. The important thing about what's going on here is we're in a slow-motion melt-up. I know it doesn't look very exciting. We're up 8 out of the last 10 days, and it's because the earnings pictures have improved, and Jay Powell's helping a little bit as well. Look at the companies coming out that are not just beating guidance, they're raising guidance. Today we had Grainger, we had United Airlines, CSX, we had Textron raise. Textron's down a little, there's a little margin pressure there, but the point was, not only are they beating, but they're talking positively about going forward, and that's what the market really cares about right now. So we've had about 10% of the S&P reporting. My heavens, we have 25% earnings growth. Remember, we had this record last quarter, 26% earnings growth. Everyone said we're at peak earnings. Not yet. The numbers are really holding up. And thank Mr. Powell today. Another second day of testimony. Everyone's convinced it's going to be really gradual. The economy deteriorates. He'll stop raising rates. That was a great comfort to the markets.
And dollar was stronger yesterday than it is today, but strong again today, and that's not derailing things.
No, because the market is, number one, looking at the positive earnings outlook. Number two, looking at Powell's overall comments. Look at what's going on with the VIX. And finally, trade concerns still float out there. We heard Larry Kudlow say he wasn't very, sanguine about the Chinese negotiations. However, if you look at the positive effects of the earnings with the economic growth, that's trumping the trade concerns, at least for the moment.
So very positive, I can hear, Bob. But a thin rally today. Financials, industrials, really two sectors propping things up.
Yes, but the big issue is, can we beat the old record highs on the S&P 500? That's 2872. That's the target everybody's got right now.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.